Hi, I'm Jim Blackburn, and I'm from Plano, and I'm a retiree from EDS after spending 35 years with electronic data systems. I had the opportunity in February of 2006 of going and participating in the Marketplace Missions Conference in Vishakhapatnam, and really got a double blessing from that. I got to visit with business leaders in India, and to bring them some, along with the team of Global Advance, to pray with them, present and give them some business concept, but also at the same time, we were having a pastor's conference in the evening. So it was really a double blessing. I got to visit and pray with people during the day, businessmen, and then to watch God move in the pastor's conference in the evening. I had an assumption of what I would see. But I didn't imagine, I couldn't imagine the blessing that I received. The interfacing and really praying with the business people was a tremendous blessing. I have since communicated with a couple of the families that I met there, and we continue to communicate. But the visit that we took to the Christ for India campus was something that really blew me away. To visit the hospital, the library, to see the facilities, but I guess the one thing that sticks in my mind from that visit were the faces of the children. And to see them in school, to see them so smiling, knowing that they were getting an excellent education and would not have to return to the streets, was something that I will never forget.
There are no strangers.
Initially for us, Marketplace Ministry will involve training people with technical skills, then placing those people within corporations and multinational companies in India. Within this training, we're also going to provide discipleship skills. We'll teach people how to share their faith one-on-one.
We welcome you. Thank you for being here.
When I saw and visited with the Christ for India people in Vishakhapatnam, I could see that they were taking and using the funds and all the resources they had and using them very well, and everything that was channeled toward bringing those people away from the lifestyle that they had had and out of the really slums of India for children, and educating them and ministering the love of Jesus to them, not from the first grade to the, we visited with people who were graduating from high school, and then those that were graduating from the seminary there, and they all were being ministered by the love of Jesus, by Christ for India.
There is also an emerging young middle class in India. These wonderful young people who are employed by multinational companies are no longer financially dependent upon their parents. This is creating some amazing new dynamics in India that have never been there before in her multiple thousand year history. It means that literally millions of young people are open in a unique way to the claims of Jesus Christ in a way that has never been possible before.
Yeah.
And the one thing I will tell any businessman who I feel like it's an opportunity for people with business skills to give and speak into lives of the people in India is that if you go, you will never forget.